When she saw a bear on deck of her house, she immediately told him to get down.
Down? Down?
And to her surprise, the bear listened to her and politely did what he was told to do.